So it's graduation day. Yay! Okay, so I freaking found my cat. I don't understand why they make us wear these ugly shits. I don't know. Like, you can't do nothing with your hair. Your hair falls flat. I decided to curl my hair. Yeah, so this could be like a little hairdo that you choose to do. Of course, nothing is going to look super cute with this other than your makeup. So I decided to come up with this tutorial. I did this look about a week ago when I went out, and I really liked it, so I decided to film a tutorial for this, and I actually forgot to put on some, makeup setting spray. So don't forget to put your makeup setting spray, because I'm sure you're going to be sweating or you're going to be crying, and wear waterproof eyeliner, waterproof mascara, everything that you can find waterproof, wear it, girl. So I came up with this look. It's just very neutral. You can use whatever color lip that you are comfortable with. If you're comfortable with chapstick, you're comfortable with chapstick, then fine. If you want to wear red, you want to be a bold girl, you know you want to look good for your pictures, wear red. This is just a neutral look that you can do with any eye color. So yeah, so congrats to all the 2014 graduates. Yay you, you did it. It's been 4 years since I graduated from high school, so I don't know. Yeah. So I really hope you guys, enjoy this tutorial, and I will talk to you guys on my next video. So thank you so much for tuning in, and congratulations again. You did it, and yeah. I love you guys. Bye.
Ends up where I don't wanna be.